Hey, what's up guys, it's your boy FlameFist back again with a video, and welcome to the new series, I Try series. A series in which I try to play as side characters in the game, unfortunately, Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. For you guys, of course, it's entertainment to see me rage, lose, I don't know, maybe go on a 30 lose streak. That doesn't happen, of course, but it could, because if it wasn't obvious from my previous videos, I suck at this game, hence my bio, my YouTube channel, a below average player in Xenoverse, because I suck. And I mainly suck because I don't.
12 seconds later.
Best believe when Sparking Zero comes back, or comes out, I am getting the fuck off Xenoverse. Now, of course, the series is gonna be playing every single character that I have, right? So I am missing a few characters, like the DLC of Kefla, and set other characters, and DLC of Kale Khalifa, I don't have them. So if I don't include them in the video, or videos in the future, that is why. This intro's long enough already. Keyword, I try to play as other characters because I suck. Hence is why I called it the I Try series. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this brand new series that I just came up out of random. Anyway, enough yapping. Here's the video. First character, Dragon Ball Xenoverse, Gogeta.
Oh. What about block button though, bro? Elbow. Oh. That's a good cut. Yup. Look up. This is definitely gonna kill me. Oh, not that, but... Oh, good. Give me a chance. Okay, good, thanks. I hate the full square combo there. I'm gonna die by the erase mana.
Oh no!